3.
Good morning everyone, my name is Arika, studying class 6th. My chapter name is Fair Play and this chapter has been for the activity. My name is Ali.
My name is Khala.
My name is Jumman.
My name is Kariman.
Start.
My son Jumman, I have some property. If you give me food, shelter and job, I will give you my all property.
Okay aunt,
thank you.
Okay Jumman.
After some days.
Please have your food. Thank you.
Yes, one more chapati.
No, I don't want one more chapati.
Yes, one more chapati, please.
Thank you, Kariman. Kariman, take it.
After a couple of years.
Hey, Kariman, please give me some food.
Eat your food. Who knows when the old ladies will die?
Please give me one more chapati.
There is no chapati. How much do you eat?
Okay, I don't want one more chapati.
Take it.
Few days later.
Jumman, please give me money. That clothes are very old.
I have no money, aunt.
Please give me.
I have no money, aunt.
Okay, you can separate my kitchen and monthly allowance.
My wife knows best how to run the occupation.
Okay, I am going to panchayat.
As your wish.
Aliku.
Namaste, Jati.
Namaste, Aliku.
Sit here.
Thank you. Aliku, your friend Jumman is promised to me he is to give me food, shelter and cloth if I will give her my all property. But he does not give me anything and not give me full care, full and food.
Okay.
Day of Panchayat.
I appoint my head panch boss Ali.
The voice of the panch is the voice of the goat. The aunt nominates the head panch.
What is your problem, Tati?
My problem is Jumman is promised to me he is give me food, shelter, cloth and proper care, but he does not give me anything and his wife is misbehaved to me. Please help me, Albu.
What is your problem, Jumman? 3 years ago my aunt transferred her property to me. After some days, fight between my wife and my aunt. Now my aunt came in monthly allowance for me. So that is not possible for me. I have told him.
No, Jumman is right. If I will give her my own property, so he is tell me I will give you shelter, cloth and food. But he does not give me anything and his wife is misbehaved to me. Please help me, Aliku.
Okay, I discuss your problem for the all panchayat.
Next day of panchayat.
Namaste.
Namaste.
My decision is Chachi's right because Jumman, you promised Chachi so you that give food, shelter and clothes, but you don't give food, shelter and proper care. So that Chachi is right.
Sorry, aunt.
It's okay, Jumman. And thank you.
Thank you. Have a nice day.